morning, Broomhill Penguins. You're watching KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Kyler
and Eric. Today is Thursday, October 11th, 2018. This is our 28th day of school. This means we have 152 days left in our school year after today. One math problem for today is 180 minus 28 equals 152 days left to go in the school year.
Our lunch menu for today includes pretzels, cheese sauce, pizza, tuna salad sub, or mandarin chicken salad.
Hey Penguins, let's all remember to bring new socks to fill our Socktober box.
Don't forget, you can submit original artwork for the 2018-19 yearbook cover. Artwork should be on a regular 8.5 by 11 inch sheet of paper. The front and back cover winners will receive a free yearbook and a prize. Due date for submissions is Wednesday, October 31st.
This afternoon we will have the safety assemblies in the gym. 3rd through 5th grade classes go at 12:30, and kindergarten through 2nd grade classes will go at 1.
There will be no school tomorrow because it's a day set aside for teachers to take classes to become better teachers.
It's time now for our specialist spotlight with Mrs. Houston in the gym.
Good morning, Penguins. I'm Mrs. Houston from PE. I'm one of the PE teachers here. And Mrs. McDonald is at Woodburn right now, teaching where she teaches there and here. For PE, what we've been working on this week, we've been working on the PACER, which is one of our fitness assessments for 3rd, 4th, and 5th, having some fun learning about going at our own fitness level and just doing our personal best, and learning that that measures our cardiorespiratory endurance, one of the 5 health-related fitness components. And we've been having fun cheering each other on, reminding us that this is just our practice score and we're going to do it again in May. And we're gonna hopefully beat our own score and not anybody else's score. And with kindergarten and first grade, we and second grade, we've been working on ball handling skills and kicking skills, like dribbling, bouncing and catching the ball, tossing and catching the self with a partner. And then second graders, we've also been doing a little smaller version of the PACER just for fun. And those second graders that want an extra challenge, I give them the third grade PACER sheet for those that want a higher challenge. And those that don't want to use that sheet for the PACER, they don't have to. And we're just differentiating for those kids that want it. And then we are also, just for fun, we have an assembly on Thursday, so we'll be playing 8 base since we don't have school on Friday. For Ocean to Ocean, you are all working so hard. Once again, I had so many cards turned in and I just picked some. So I'd like to recognize some students. First, I'm gonna start Miss Alanise's class for kindergarten. I have Remington completed her 5-mile card along with Amelia. And then I have Andrew completed his 10-mile card from Alanise's room. And Brennan, he did completed his 10-mile card. Moving on to Mrs. Harrington's room, we have Brooks completed 5-mile card, Colette 5-mile card, and Landon 5-mile card, Tanya 5-mile card. Down in Mrs. Schramm's room, we have Ari. I'll work on that and fix that next week. So you completed your 10-mile card. Good job. Sophie from Poon's room, 10-mile card. From Mrs. Landers, we have Braden, 5-mile card. Sam, 25-mile card. Victor, 5-mile card. And from Mrs. Little's room, we have Isabel, 5-mile card. Danilo from Lomax's room, 5-mile card. Philip, 20-mile card from Lomax. Avery from Lomax, 15-mile. Henry, 5-mile card. Moving to Mrs. McCarty's room, we have Elise, 15-mile card. Jake, 20-mile card. Bodie, 20-mile. And second grade, we have Bright's room. We have Meg, completed his 5-mile card. Kennedy from Buchanan's, 5-mile card. Sydney from Hassel's room, 10-mile card. Down in Zumwalt's room, we have Shaunick, 40-mile card. Mia from Bargie's room, 4th grade, she happens to be right here today, completed her 10-mile card. Isabel from Bargie's room, 10-mile card. Polly from Coleman, 15-mile card. Meaner's room, we have Radom, she completed her 10-mile card. Charlotte, 20-mile card. Autumn, from fourth grade, Burkowski's room, we have 10. And Andy completed his 15. And Sabine, fifth grade, 5-mile card. King's room, Madeline, 5-mile card. Whew, that was a lot, and that was only just half of what was turned in this week. So listen for next week, because your name might be called for Ocean to Ocean. Keep up the good work, Penguins. And thank you so much to you and our PTA for sponsoring our Ocean to Ocean, because that's how we're able to buy the supplies like the necklaces and the awards and the bonus awards. So keep up the good work. Till next time, see you later.
Thank you for the update, Mrs. Houston.
The newsstand will need to be here on Tuesday morning at 7:30. Is Team 3. That team includes Blair Adams and Lisa Passioni, Lauren Kraj, and Alexis Ferminick. Please report to Room 1 at 7:30 on Tuesday morning. Mrs. Burton is out of town and will not be here on Monday morning.
We'd like to wish Selma in Room 41, Kyle in Room 2, Duncan in Room 20, Carlene in Room 15, Andre in Room 22, and Lucy in Room 5 a very
happy birthday!
We would like to continue introducing to you to staff around this building. This week, today, we're going to take some time to learn a bit more about our recess teachers.
Hello, I'm Miss Carol, and I've been here. I'm on my fourth year, and the thing I love most about Prune Hill is the kids, of course. And I just would like you all to be kind to each other and think how you feel if somebody would do something to you. So put yourself in the other guy's shoes.
Hi, I'm Joni, Miss Joni. I've been here permanently since January, but I've done a lot of sub jobs, so I've seen some of these kids for about 2 years now. So, woohoo! Nice to see you back at school. Yeah, what do I like most? What I like most is seeing kids sharing the swings with each other. I look forward to a great year with the Penguins.
Oh, that's me.
Hi, I'm Miss Jada. Been at the district a long time, been here at this school three plus years. What I like to see is when someone is feeling down or and not being played with, that some of our students go out of their way to go over and make friends with them and play. And I really admire that out of our kids. And we got a lot of them that do that.
Hi, I'm Leah. I've been here for a month. And I love being here to teach the kids and help them grow in their learning.
Hi, I'm Tracy. I've been here at Prune Hill for, I think, 8 years. It's been a long time. What I most like about Prune Hill is that everybody tries to get along and everybody treats everybody with respect. I also appreciate everybody cleaning up after themselves, most especially in the cafeteria. And my favorite color is purple.
Woohoo!
Just
Woo-hoo.
Had to tell you that.
All right.
We'd like to thank all of you for spending time with us. We look forward to seeing you each day.
It's time now for our weekly brain teaser. What can be seen once in a minute, twice in a moment, and never in 1,000 years? And the answer is the letter M.
That was a tricky riddle. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime with your class sometime today.
Let's all show our Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Kyler
and Derek saying goodbye from the Penguin News studio.
Have a thoughtful Thursday!